Hello everyone, welcome to Judicious Academy. This is the fourth part of the cut-up series video where we're going to discuss Nalshar Hyderabad. In the previous videos, we have discussed about NUJS Kolkata, NLIB Bhopal and NLIB Jodhpur. And if you haven't watched those videos, kindly go and watch it. The video links are given below in the description. In this video, before getting started with Nalshar Hyderabad, I need to tell you that we are providing subjective answer guide to each and every student. And that's why we have started with CLAT PG essay answer writing competition. And if you feel, if you want to participate, if you want your answer to be evaluated by us and give you feedback so that you can improve your answer, you can definitely participate in that competition. The link is given below. Regarding competition, you can go and check out the description. Now let's talk about Nalshar Hyderabad. Nalshar Hyderabad is one of the top premier law school in India where you can pursue your undergraduate and postgraduate in law. Since its very inception in 1998, this university has been home to vital conversation regarding law and justice. And if you want to know more regarding Nalshar Hyderabad, kindly visit this website www.nalshar.ac.in to more about it. Now let's talk about the specialization. If you want to pursue your LLM here in Nalshar, what are the streams that are available here? There are five streams that are available here for specialization regarding LLM education. Now the first stream is corporate and commercial laws. Second one is intellectual property laws. Third one is legal pedagogy and research. And fourth one is international trade law. And fifth one is personal laws. Other than this specialization, there are some compulsory subjects that you need to study in the first semester. Those subjects are research methods and legal writing, comparative public law, and law and justice in the globalizing world. This whole program is of 1 year and is divided into two semesters. But if you want to pursue your LLM in Nalshar, how much do you need to pay? And the fees for that is 1,75,000 rupees. 1,75,000 rupees approx that you need to pay for your LLM education. Now, how many seats are there? Regarding that, there are 50 seats available, 40 plus 10, 40 seats for all the reservation and general category, all the things included, and 10 seats for particularly state reservation. So total 50 seats are available here. Now let's talk about the most important part of this video, that is the cutoff. And you know that this cutoff is divided into three parts. First part is CLAT PG 2017 cutoff, second part is CLAT PG 2018 cutoff, and the third part is CLAT PG 2019 cutoff. And this whole cutoff is based on first indicative list only. So let's see what was CLAT PG 2017 cutoff. CLAT PG 2017 cutoff was 105.5, and that was the first indicative list cutoff. Fourth indicative list cutoff was 92.5. So let's see the CLAT PG 2018 cutoff. What was that? It was 82 to 84, and this cutoff was based on the student information that we have got. But if you know the exact cutoff of CLAT PG 2018, please feel free to mention below. We'd love to hear from you. Now let's talk about the expected cutoff of CLAT PG 2019. But before that, I need to tell you this expected cutoff is based or predicted on the CLAT PG pattern syllabus of 2019 and also the previous year's cutoffs that we have looked into before predicting this CLAT PG expected cutoff for 2019. And the expected cutoff of 2019 regarding CLAT PG Nalshar is 97 to 99. So that's all, that is the information that we wanted to give you regarding Nalshar. In the next video, we are going to talk about the last part of the cutoff series, that is NLSU Bangalore. Then we are going to complete this cutoff series video. Now, as you people know, the subjective answer guide we provide each and every student, and also the Decoding the Jurisprudence, that book regarding the objectives of jurisprudence. If you haven't got it yet, kindly get it. And All India LLM Mock Cloud series, CLAT PG crash course, all are available from our website. If you haven't checked it yet, kindly go and check it. The links are given below. And if you want to practice the mock test in your home, you can get the CLAT PG mock book, 20 hard copy mock tests. You can practice in your home by giving it on Waymo sheets. And also recent judgments capsule is available. If you want to take it, you can take it. An IPR course individually, that's also available. All the links are given below in the description. You can check it out. And let me remind you one thing, CLAT PG essay answer writing competition is going on. If you want to participate and get your answer evaluated from us, you can do that also. The link is given below in the description. So if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to share this video to your CLAT PG fellow aspirants. And don't forget to subscribe our channel to stay updated regarding CLAT LLM, UGC NET, SET and Judiciary. Until next time, thank you. See you soon.